Now we come to the first performance of the Symphony No. 9 by George Lloyd, who writes, I composed my Ninth Symphony in December 1969, and at that time I was in a jokey sort of mood, because I'd found that one way of keeping some sanity in a crazy world was to laugh at everything. On the full score, Lloyd wrote the following note. If I'd been a serious composer in the late 19th century, this symphony would have been at least an hour and a half long, and it would have concerned itself with life, death, and resurrection. As I was born somewhat later than that, I'll simply say that there are three movements, and that the first one is about a young girl. She dances and is a little sentimental. The second is about an old woman who reminisces, grief-stricken. And the third is the merry-go-round that just keeps on going round and round. And now, Edward Downes is returning to the platform to conduct the Symphony No. 9 by George Lloyd.
Yeah.